the first to know in SMPTV.
Keso Atuforsen, the minority leader, and Richard Japa. I was here for you know any chair say and crow for you and I say and penny for me no na it's na a walk on a war a bra ye ambulance case a quadan court. Na I was here for a command for yes on my mu had ye penny for no dona beat se end this among you come for no my margin say on my and on my boy a car a wa brown person of our moon it is said and saying a ye John Dramani Mahama on also so airbus scandal a ye OSP kisi aja bin abe akwete na abutafo ejin trene ewo man mu ha nemu still ayentwen ensa ye no sanso na keso Atuforsen ene Richard Japa abutafo eye on the 30th of eye July ye ana ebeto odwa se court a akwete eye Richard Japa ene keso Atuforsen na eno ena ema ye the attorney general Godfred Yeboadame enso eba abonten ebe kan se mbi se wono obekyere ne mema sempa obekyere se ampa o tumi a odi di ni dwuma we kire se ono onsinsum ansan no ham na pampa okase eye rulings a eye the appeals court e de e ba abonten a odi akwete e de discharge case Atuforsen ene Richard Japa no obe kire omo se mistakes ni bre na ani wom na emum osanfa omo omo a onfa nsu ha odi beko na odi akwako dan eye the apex court eye the supreme court na eho ana eho no ana ebe kire se yes sa rulings a appeals court eteki ye no eye no kre anase enye no kre na anase eho techima anase eho techima in fact o de o se ayoyo Godfred Yeboadame the attorney general wa kire se o ye berema brani ampa o de asem no akwako dan court na asem o record dan court no wa yi ensem ma ko ma ko 6 e di asi wo se eye rulings a the appeals court eteki ye no aya die bia sa 6 errors we na ewo omo rulings ni na ela kese omo ye sa die no ne ho enhia senka eye appeals court pa na case e dan mu na mu ye hwehwe mu na abusafo omo timi ameki sa errors akesiese aya die bia eho etich ma pa e Godfred Yeboadame the attorney general e chere se the majority on the court of appeals omo ms directee omo ho in the application of the fundamental principles regarding to the standard of proof na che say e adie bi say omo rulings ni mo no omo ms directive omo na eye ye be kaya emra eye lieutenant general upon pepra eye chief of staff e wo army Ghana armed forces no obepie mu court no court e bi say bi say en sem bia onim e fa Richard Japa ne dismissal letter no a ye de dismiss no fi Ghana armed forces juma ko ni mo. Now, right after that ruling, you know, ana eye three-member panel being so ekwotena say na buza for home so ko take your rulings. Opoku a champion, Bright Mensa, Aka Mwafu, JJE. Omo ana ekwotena adwuma die so. Na chese eho no ana omo rulings, omo ko take rulings, you know, na chese nipa mienu ano akoba ako ama abako so e defend the prosecutor. Na chese abuza for e adie bia eno ana mo mo hwe ho e de acquitate. Eye keso Atuforsen ene Richard Japa na in fact Godfred Yeboadame enso identify some 6 errors in the rulings of eye appeals court na te say eye ade say omo decision omo de ba bo ntina omo de acquitate e de discharge keso Atuforsen ene Richard Japa no eye Godfred Yeboadame ese eye enima 6 we ena elake ye enu nti eno ana ode akwakodan eye supreme court a supreme court enso aji atuma te say ye hwe ni mo se hwe bi on be frɛ ana so be ton sa dia frɛ eye the first and the third accused na che se o ma san atoa case no so na me hu no credit bi a ewo mu e fa e kwan a o mo fa so cause e financial loss of about 2.37 million euros to the state in the purchase of eye ambulances a e ko wi ase e ko ye e bo a che bi ni na eye error so a Godfred Yeboadame e de e to supreme court anim no e bi ni se I said the majority on the court of appeal misdirected itself in the application of the fundamental principles regarding the standard of proof required in determining whether a case has been made for the accused persons to answer. Then the attorney general also noted in his second ground that the decision by the two judges that the issuance of letters of credit does not constitute payment of monies is erroneous. and in his view, inconsistent with the evidence he adduced. Not just say Ebusafo, it is a letter of credit now. A yes, a two-member panel or man three-member panel, Mokotana said two, and a call Ben Krum. Emigina, so the equity, Keso Atufos and Richard Japano. Among Assemble Pomoka and say, Adaya, a letter of credit, I submitted to Parliament, no. And Chedi Bia say, ye ma a payment of monies. Na a no, and a year, Godfrey, your board, I mean, so I can say, a error. A error cry because it me issue a letter of credit. Evermore will be without payment of money and also disbursement of monies. And no, Anna, a man, Godfrey, your board, I mean, as the edit, I say, a quote unquote, say, a error, Kessia Pan, and as a two member panel, no, a year. Ewo omu e ruling cinema. Now Godfrey Dami also heard that the decision arrived at by the majority of the Court of Appeal that the Ministry of Health should be held liable for the unfit nature of the ambulances and not the finance ministry is error reading. The upper chain answer said two member panel no almost science to be said share ambulance BP more my muha by Keso Atuforsen and Richard Japanoa. Ah, na you know, you say, aye, Adebia, aye, unfit, in Sututi, ye standard, a bit media, aye, Jumedi, ewo, aye, National Ambulance Service, Jumedi, and aye, health service in the Montino. Omoka can say, a net case of Atuforsen, then time Deputy Finance Minister, and was he holding responsible? Nemo, aye, Ministry of Health, at that time, and was he holding responsible? How possible is this? All because, or say, aye, or no, and an anchor, or call, or say, Okoko share ambulances and as a vehicles in ABPMU or Maimuhan. No, she said, oh yes, they are fit to suit our requirements. And I said, they are unfit to suit our requirements. Now, Abuzanfo, Godfrey, the board, I say, a new coin senka two member panel. No, it means Jenna Sassimu is to a kankra because a error can say, if you say, if your Ministry of Health now, and your mom and a cotop are ambulance and a bill about Maimuhan, name boom, a year at 2 4 cent. Any Richard Japa, ana omu konya eye Big C company, edi kofa asa vehicles, eno ebe pimo o maimu ase, yem fanye ambulance, it is epi ubi ebisano, ensem afa hondia, eye Keso Atuforsen mum, ana wese ebisano, nenye Ministry of Health, eno. Iti na chese, asemba akwa, anase ensema toso Ted Kesa, Godfrey de Boadami, edi kwa dan Supreme Court, bako, efa appeals court omu rulings, eno, enso emono nenden, Osan Kambi said the holding by the majority on the Court of Appeal that the establishment of the letters of credit did not constitute payment under the contract is contrary to the clear evidence in the case and untenable. Then the last one, Godfrey Diabo Adami, court, and he said the majority's holding that the Ministry of Health's default caused financial loss to the state and not the act of the first accused in authorizing the establishment of the letters of credit was laden with fundamental errors and occasioned a substantial miscarriage of justice. Godfrey Yebo Adami, and so Asema Awade Ekoda in court, no, Ebino said, aye, two member panel, no, out of the three member panel, court has ruled on this case, or the discharge case Atuforsen, no, and a Richard Japan. Almost since the studio said, a Ministry of Health and a cause financial loss to the state. Name of any Atuforsen all because or establish the letters of credit. And don't you know, yen to me, a accusee, a the first accused person in this case, a case of Atuforsen, all because you submitted the letters of credit. Ah, or submitted my parliament. And almost an institute there said without payment of monies. And no, Anna, a year Godfrey, your boy, Adami, the Attorney General, SNSU, I can say a Adebia, a home, a touch my pa. Now, in fact, what the a year Supreme Court, and also so, or also a letter no Ababontin. Abe can say, I'm moving here, Keso Atuforsen, the first accused, and Richard Japa, the third accused. Now, I was a four, or movie, you know, any pami and son, and I said, three member panel, and also a quarter, and a year Opoku, a champon, Bright, Mensa. A cabo for JJE. A monsoon, court no, ebe here, monaguma to a man, a fa quire, a mofaso, a ruly, as a me. Now, even I even say, the presiding judge over the case was a justice, a fiasse, a sarabuchi. Now, a sansona, a Crawford Yabo Adame, the Attorney General, and also the representative was the DPP, the Director of Public Prosecutions, Yvonne Atakra Obobisa. So now just say, Abuzina for Bibia, I straight, say, Crawford Yabo Adame, or the Accordion Court, a Supreme Court, our monsters, so asset data, Abuzina for Mubisha, the first and the third accused person. And the three-member panel, Amoku Ruli, I mean, the discharge, Keso Atoforsen, and Richard Japa.